Virunga Origins Chocolates processes cocoa from local producers to prevent smuggling across the border. It tries to show a different life is possible away from conflict. According to Roger Muhindo, production head at Virunga Origins Chocolates, the big challenge of all was learning the trade, what chocolate is, how to make chocolate, and then getting good at it. In less than a year, more than 200 civilians have been killed within a 20-kilometer radius of the factory, which has led to many farmers abandoning their fields. Soldiers arrived in May after President Felix Tshisekedi decreed a state of emergency to try and stop the violence, although the killings continue in remote rural zones. Anthony Mwarushayi, spokesman for the Congolese Army's Operation Sokola 1, against the ADF in Beni, said that they deploy small units everywhere to protect people in their fields. The Virunga Park's hydroelectric plant in the Rwenzori foothills started operations in 2013. It provides power to Mutwanga, and there is hope it will attract more business. The chocolate factory has 10 full-time employees, including 4 widows of park rangers. The factory is expanding to meet international demand. It will then put out 10 times more chocolate.